Put some respect on his name!
India celebrated a historic victory in the T20 World Cup as they triumphed over South Africa in a thrilling finale. Amidst all the excitement, celebrities like Abhishek Bachchan, Ajay Devgan, Kajol, Raveena Tandon and Ananya Pandey, among others, congratulated the team on their remarkable achievement. India secured their second T20 World Cup victory, previously winning in 2007 under MS Dhoni in South Africa. This triumph marks their first major title since clinching the Champions Trophy in 2013. Ranveer Singh shared a video of himself dancing in front of a screen. On the screen, we could see Team India lifting the trophy. Next, he gave a shout out to Hardik Pandya, who bowled the nervous final over of the innings and drove Team India towards victory. Some respect on his name.
Put some respect on his name,
said Ranveer in the video. In the caption he wrote, "My boy Hardik Pandya redeemed." Varun Dhawan shared two pictures on Instagram. In the first frame, Rohit Sharma and Virat Kohli posed with the trophy. Next, Varun shared a collage of the happy moment when Rohit kissed Hardik Pandya. In the caption, Varun wrote, "India, what a team, what performances. Rohit Sharma leading from the front in every game. Virat Kohli, the GOAT, playing his last T20 for India, bringing so much joy to every Indian. Rahul Dravid was always one of my most favourite players. And now to see him win a World Cup as a coach hits the spot. Bharat Mata Ki Jai." Giving a shout out to Virat Kohli and Rohit Sharma for their firepower, Siddharth Malhotra said, "What a performance, Team India. Rohit Sharma's leadership, Virat Kohli's firepower and Jasprit Bumrah's magic spells made this win epic. Historic team, unforgettable victory. Celebrating with my family in Delhi makes it even special." Ayushman Khurrana posted a video of himself wearing a Team India jersey and wrote, "Tears of joy, this 140 crore giant big group hug. What a match, what a bunch. This Indian team has given joy to billions of Indians. We are the world champions, the superpower of cricket." Alia took to her social media handle to express her joy and congratulate the team. She wrote, "Hum jeet gaye. Tears of joy, tears of everything. Congratulations, Team India. What a win." Meanwhile, legendary actor Amitabh Bachchan didn't watch the match. Yes, you heard that right. He took to his blog late at night and wrote, "The excitement and emotions and the apprehension. All done and over. The TV was not seen. We lose when I do. Nothing more enters the cerebrum, just the tears in tune with the tears of the team." Later, after winning the cup, Bachchan took to his social media and wrote, "Tears flowing down in unison with those that Team India sheds. World champions India, Bharat Mata Ki Jai. Jai Hind, Jai Hind, Jai Hind." Meanwhile, this is Rahul Dravid's last match as the coach of the Indian cricket team. And now, the coaching responsibility will be taken over by another Indian legend, Gautam Gambhir. For more news and updates, stay tuned to Zoom.